weighing more than 170 pounds.
I've never seen a turtle, to be honest, like that here.
This loggerhead sea turtle was found floating off the coast in Don Pedro Island, suffering from the red tide effects back in March.
So that turtle came into us about 2 months ago, and she came in for suspected red tide toxicity.
Based on the turtle's condition, Crow Clinic in Sanibel admitted the animal, knowing they had a long road ahead of them.
She was very lethargic, not very responsive, and so we were able to treat her with something called intravenous lipid emulsion therapy.
2 months later, this healthy sea turtle was finally released to her new home.
It feels awesome. Yeah, that's always the goal, is to see them go back out, and so it feels kind of, it's definitely the motivator for all the treatments that we do.
And some nearby beachgoers got front row seat to an experience they didn't want to miss.
It was really quite moving to watch it go back to where it belongs.
Crow adds, if you see a sea turtle in distress, do your best to get it somewhere safe and don't let it go until experts arrive.